here's a part two video. Very quickly, I wanted to demonstrate. Let me re-pull up something. Over here. Here's a list that I copied. It's the top 100 songs of the 1980s, according to Billboard, the company Billboard, and so hopefully that will be...
One, Call Me, Blondie. Two, Another Brick in the Wall. Part Two, Pink Floyd. Three, Magic, Olivia Newton-John. Chapter Four, Rock With You, Michael Jackson. Five, Do That To Me One More Time, Captain and Tennille. Six, Crazy Little Thing Called Love, Queen. Seven, Coming Up, Paul McCartney. 8, Funky Town, Lip Sync. 9, It's Still Rock and Roll to Me, Billy Joel. Chapter 10, The Rose, Bette Midler. 11, Escape the Pina Colada Song, Rupert Holmes. 12, Cars, Gary Numan. 13, Cruisin', Smokey Robinson. 14, Working My Way Back to You, Forgive Me Girl, The Spinners. 15, Lost in Love, Air Supply. 16, Little Genie, Elton John. Chapter 17, Ride Like the Wind, Christopher Cross. 18, Upside Down, Diana Ross. 19, Please Don't Go, Notes. 1, KC in the Sunshine Band. 28, Babe, Notes. 1, Styx. 21, With You, I'm Born Again, Billy Preston and Syreeta. 22, Shining Star, The Manhattans. 23, Still, Notes. 1, Commodores. 24, Yes, I'm Ready, Terry DeSario and KC. 25, Sexy Eyes Drive, Hook. 26, Steal Away, Robbie Dupree. 27, Biggest Part of Me, Ambrosia. 28, This Is It, Kenny Loggins. 29, Cupid, I've Loved You for a Long Time, The Spinners. 30, Let's Get Serious, Jermaine Jackson. 31, Don't Fall in Love with a Dreamer, Kenny Rogers and Kim Carnes. 32, Sailing, Christopher Cross. 33, Longer, Dan Fogelberg. 34, Coward of the County, Kenny Rogers. 35, Late as Night, Cool and the Gang. 36, 2, Hot, so, Cool and the Gang. 37, Take Your Time, Do It Right, The SOS Band. 38, No More Tears, Enough Is Enough, Barbara Streisand and Donna Summer. 39, More Love, Kim Carnes. 40, Pop Music, M41, Brass In Pocket, The Pretenders. 42, Special Lady, Ray Goodman and Brown. 43, Send One Your Love, Stevie Wonder. 44, The Second Time Around, Shalimar. 45, We Don't Talk Anymore, Cliff Richard. 46, Stomp, The Brothers Johnson. 47, Heartache Tonight, Eagles. 48, Tired of Toeing the Line, Rocky Burnett. 49, Better Love Next Time, Drive, Hook. 50, Him, Rupert Holmes.
It sounds like it's still talking over here. And that's not even in Russian. I didn't even start it in Russian. So I'll just reload, hopefully, I'll page up to the top, I'll paste it here, page down. Okay.
51 so against the wind, game. Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band. 52 on the radio, Donna Summer. 53 game. Emotional Rescue, the Rolling Stones. 54 Rise, Herb Alpert. 55
Here's
All Out of Love, Air Supply.
Really
56 Cool,
the arcade.
Change,
the
Little River Band. 57 You're Only Lonely, J.D. Souther. 58 Desire, Andy Gibb. 59 Let My Love Open the Door, Pete Townsend. 60 Romeo's Tune, Steve Forbert. 61 Daydream Believer, Anne Murray. 62 I Can't Tell You Why, Eagles. 63 Don't Let Go, Isaac Hayes. 64 Don't Do Me Like That, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. 65 She's Out of My Life, Michael Jackson. 66 Fame, Irene Cara. 67 Fire Lake, Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band. 68 How Do I Make You, Linda Ronstadt. 69 Into the Night, Benny Mardone. 70 Let Me Love You Tonight, Pure Prairie League. 71 Misunderstanding, Genesis Chapter. 72 An American Dream, The Dirt Band. 73 One Fine Day, Carole King. 74 Dim All the Lights, Donna Summer. 75 You May Be Right, Billy Joel. Chapter. 76 Should Have Never Let You Go, Neil and Dara Sedaka. 77 Pilot of the Airwaves, Charlie Dore. 78 Hurt So Bad, Linda Ronstadt. 79 Off the Wall, Michael Jackson. 80 I Pledge My Love, Peaches and Herb. 81 The Long Run, Eagles. 82 Stand By Me, Mickey Gilley. 83 Heartbreaker, Pat Benatar. 84 Deja Vu, Dionne Warwick. 85 Drivin' My Life The Way, Eddie Rabbit. 86 Take the Long Way Home, Supertramp. 87 Sarah, Fleetwood Mac. 88 Wait For Me, Hall & Oates. 89 JoJo, Boz Scaggs. 90 September Morn, Neil Diamond. 91 Give Me the Night, George Benson. 92 Broken Hearted Me, Anne Murray. 93 You Decorated My Life, Kenny Rogers. 94 Tusk, Fleetwood Mac. 95 I Wanna Be Your Lover, Prince. 96 In America, Charlie Daniels Band. 97 Breakdown Dead Ahead, Boz Scaggs. 98 Ships, Barry Manilow. 99 All Night Long, Joe Walsh. 100 Refugee, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers.
Pause and see if that that list is still speaking or what. So now here's that part of that list.
51 против ветра, Боб Сиджер и группа Silver Bullet. 52 на радио, Donna Summer. 53 Эмоциональное спасение, The Rolling Stones. 54 Rise, Herb Alpert. 55 Подача воздуха, All Out of Love. 56 Cool Change, Little River Band. 57 Jolie The Саутер, Ты Только Одинок. 58 Желание, Энди Гиб. 59 Пусть Моя Любовь Откроет Дверь, Пит Таунсенд. 60 Мелодия Ромео, Стив Форберт. 61 Верующая в Мечты, Энн Мюррей. 62 ИГЛЗ, Не Могу Сказать Почему. 63 Не отпускай Isaac Hayes 64, Don't Damn Like That, Tom Petty и Сердцеедки 65. Она ушла из моей жизни, Майкл Джексон 66, Слава, Ирин Кара 67, Огненное озеро, Боб Сиджер и группа Silver Bullet 68. Как? Я тебя устрою, Линда Ронштадт 69, в ночь, Бенни Мордонис 70, летом Love You Tonight, Чистая Прерийская Лига 71, Недоразумение, Бытие 72, Американская Мечта, Dirt Band 73, One Fine Day, Carole King 74. Dim All The Lights, Donna Summer 75, возможно. Ты прав, Билли Джоэл 76, Нил и Дара Седока, не следовало бы тебе отпускать, 77, Пилот Радиоволн, Чарли Дор 78, Херц Абед, Линда Ронштадт 79, Оф Зе Уолл, Майкл Джексон 80, Персики и Травы, клянусь. Своей любовью, 81, Длинный забег, ИГЛЗ 82, Останься со мной, Ники Гилли 83, Сердцеед, Пэт Бенатар 84, Дежавю, Дион Уорвик 85, Эдди Рэббит, За рулем моей жизни 86, Супербродяга, Долгий путь домой 87. Сара, Флитвуд Мак 88, Жди меня, Холл и Аутес 89, Джоджа, Босс, Кагдес 90, Сентябрьское утро, Нил Даймонд 91, Подари мне ночь, Джордж Бенсон 92, Разбитое сердце меня, Энн Мюррей 93, Ты украсил мою жизнь. Кенни Роджерс 94, Бивень, Флитвуд Мак 95, Принц, Я хочу быть твоим любовником, 96, группа Чарли Даниэлса, В Америке, 97, Босс Кэггэс. Поломка впереди, 98, Корабли, Барри Манилов, 99, Джо Уолш, Всю ночь напролет, 100, Беженец, Том Петти и Сердцеедки.
Apparently, the only clip they've released on HBO from the new episode is an actual trivia game that they're having in the TV show. I'm trying to think. This one was released with the DVD box set in 2005. That's a fun fact, trivia fact. So, just from seeing some of the buildings here in the background, I don't know what they ended up doing with those buildings, but they look pretty good. What was the question? I'll just go with C because I think she worked at a fashion company. If it lights up, that means I got it right. So I got it wrong. If it doesn't light up, what was the question? Jokes? And football? Probably Phoebe. So if it lights up red, that means I got it right. Okay, Chandler thinks Ms. Pac-Man should be renamed what? So I can pause it. Okay, so I've missed three in a row. Says who? I saw what you were doing to my sister. Joey doesn't have a sister. Oh no, he does. He's from a lot of siblings, large family. Ross, of course, his sister is Monica. Frank Jr., I don't know who that is. Rachel doesn't have a sister. So I'm gonna say Joey or Ross. I'm gonna go with Ross. Because of Monica. So hopefully the light will light up red. Yeah, that's the scene I'm thinking of. I don't know if I can skip past this or what. That looks like a Fisher Price, one of those twist the knob to draw things. So yep, I got myself one scene. I have some of the DVDs too. Of course, According to Phoebe, Rachel is... Okay, so flaky and modest. I'm gonna go with that. I don't know what finicky means. Rachel's not very moody. I'm gonna go with flaky and modest. See if it lights up red. No, it actually took it away. Charles, Chandler's parents are Charles and, okay, I'm just not gonna get that right. So what I can do is I can translate this into Russian, or, you know, some other language. So let me pull up the display. It's okay, I think. Okay, so a Windows computer could be used with, you know, volume mixer, video mixer, just like any studio would have things. So let me display disable. You'll never believe what name of this game is. It's actually my first time into this game over here. I'm gonna go ahead and create some of that stuff. Believe it or not, they have a PlayStation 2 game like that. I'm gonna go with the challenge first, I suppose. The Last Boy Scout. I read online that it's a lot of Old Testament stuff. Ahab is a Old Testament game. Oh, David is a purple one. I see. That makes sense. So these are, if I'm not mistaken, all Old Testament names. Is it something that I can read or something that I can hear? David and Goliath? Okay. I could tell a little bit about all of those, I think. I don't know about all of these. I'll go with Noah's Ark. It's just the first. Oh. I thought it would be like a trivia thing. Nah. So mine is a blue one? Oh, I see. Oh, that's easy. Easy enough. Yeah, I think I'll go back into that game later on. I'm just gonna go ahead and quit. Wow. Just checking out the options here. High scores. Next song? What's that about? David over there. Here's the game I was talking about yesterday. I'm gonna go ahead, because it's going into space, turn off the light. It's that Iron Sky invasion game. In the background, it's Battlestar Galactica. I think the reason that this Iron Sky game isn't more well known is because it's almost too legit.
Пятьдесят один против ветра, Бобси Джерри, группа Silver Bullet 52 на радио Донна Саммер 53. Эмоциональное спасение The Rolling Stones 54. Райс Хер Пальпер 55. Подача воздуха. All Out of Love 56. Cool Чанч, Little River Band 57. Джоули Де Саутер, ты только одинок 58. Желание, Энди Гиб 59. Пусть моя любовь откроет дверь, Пит Таунсенд 60. Мелодия Ромео, Стив Форберт 61. Верующие в мечты, Энн Мюррей 62 и ГЛЗ. Не могу сказать почему, 63. Не отпускай, Айзек Хейс 64. Don't Damn Like That, Том Петти и Сердцеедки 63. Она ушла из моей жизни, Майкл Джексон 66, Слава Ирин Кара 67, Огненное озеро, Бобси Джерри, группа Silver Bullet 68, как? Я тебя устрою, Линда Ронштадт 69, в ночь, Бенни Мордонис 70, летом Love You Tonight, чистая прерийская лига 71, недоразумение, бытие 72, американская мечта, Dirt Band 73, One Fin Day, Кэрол Кинг 74. Dim All The Lights, Donna Summer 75, возможно. Ты прав. Билли Джоэл 76, Нил и Дара Седока, не следовало бы тебе отпускать, 77, пилот радиоволн, Чарли Дор 78, Херцабет, Линда Ронштадт 79, Of the Wall, Майкл Джексон 80, персики и травы, клянусь. своей любовью. 81. Длинный забег. ИГЛЗ 82. Останься со мной. Ники Гилли 83. Сердцеед. Пэт Бенатар 84. Дежавю. Дион Уорвик 85. Эдди Рэббит. За рулем моей жизни 86. Супер бродяга. Долгий путь домой 87. Сара Флитвуд Мак 88. Жди меня. Холли Аутес 89. Джорджа Босс. Когда с 90. Сентябрьское утро. Нил Даймонд 91. Подари мне ночь. Джордж Бенсон 92. Разбитое сердце меня. Энн Мюррей 93. Ты украсил мою жизнь. Кенни Роджерс 94. Бивин. Флитвуд Мак 95. Принц, я хочу быть твоим любовником. 96. Группа Чарли Даниэлса в Америке. 97. Босс Кэггэс. Поломка впереди. 98. Корабли. Барри Манилов 99. Джо Уолш. Всю ночь напролет. 100. Беженец. Том Петти и сердцеедки.
Oh, there is a booster button. Is that right? Oh well. So there's a lot of cool stuff at the main menu. Flight manual. Here's some different renders of the ships. A lot of them have not been unlocked. Here's some concepts. That was the big ship. It looks like a docking station, that looks like a space station. Different planet, that was cool. Lots of good artwork. Model viewer, don't have that unlocked. Oh, okay, DVD trailer, intro movie. Characters, don't have that unlocked. I think it's a book. Flight manual. Okay. Yeah. All in all, a good game. I'm not so concerned with the weapons. It's just exploring and stuff. Okay. That's that one. What else? Believe it or not, here is a game that exists. Here's some games on sale. One that was going to be Just Cause 3. It's only $5. That's Just Cause 3 is only $3. Just Cause 2 is only $1. It's a PlayStation 2 game from 2004. It's actually supposed to be like The Sims. So, I was never into The Sims video game. In this case or whatever, I would check this out, see how this works. Some trivia about the quote unquote the mansion. The first one was in Chicago. Oh, I can change what clothes he wear. So, might as well wear a tuxedo. Okay, so he's going into the mansion. This building is actually featured in GTA 5 in Los Santos. He can't go up the stairs. So he can go up the stairs. Right. International. No. And looks like there's a lounge up here. Maybe he can just hang out. Sit till I return. Okay, so that's that game. Here's something that was crowdfunded. A game that was crowdfunded. I don't know if I pressed the right button or not. I'm still waiting for like a 50 gigabyte thing to download. That's like a $500 million crowdfunded one. This one wasn't nearly as much. It says that the Frontier Development Company was founded in the mid-1980s. Video should be over in about 5 minutes, I guess. There's still more Nintendo and PlayStation, you know, just console video games to demonstrate. The better the game is, the more time it takes to load. I guess I could look up a new list of songs or something. Alright, here it goes. Something wrong with the servers. I won't even load, I can't even load training. Oh, here it goes. All that loading was just to load the loading screen, and now it has to load even more. That's okay. Might as well load a new list over here. Okay.
51 против ветра, Бобси Джерри, группа Silver Bullet 52, на радио Донна Саммер 53, эмоциональное спасение, The Rolling Stones 54, Райс, Хер Пальперт 55, подача воздуха, All Out of Love 56, Кул Чандж, Little River Band 57, Джоулей Д. Саутер, ты только одинок, 58, желание, Энди Гиб, 59, пусть моя любовь откроет дверь, Пит Таунсенд, 60, мелодия Ромео, Стив Форберт, 61, верующая в мечты, Энн Мюррей, 62, и ГЛЗ, не могу сказать почему, 63, не отпускай, Айзек Хейс, 64.
And then there was still some more stuff I was going to show on PlayStation and Nintendo 64 game console.
List of Billboard Hot 100 number 1 singles of the 1990s from Wikipedia. All
right.
The free encyclopedia Jump to Navigation Jump to Search Billboard Hot 100 and Best Sellers in Stores Number 1 Singles two. By Decade Before August 1958 1940 1949 1950 1958 After August 1958 1958 1969 1970 1979 1980 1989 1990 1999 2000 2009 2010 2019 2020 2029 U.S. Singles Chart Billboard Magazine. This article is about the American Billboard Hot 100 chart held during the 1990s. The Billboard Hot 100 chart is the main song chart of the American music industry and is updated every week by the Billboard magazine. During the 1990s, the chart was based collectively on each single's weekly physical sales figures and airplay on American radio stations. The methodology for determining sales and airplay figures drastically changed with the chart dated November 30, 1991. Instead of surveying retail stores and radio stations, sales data was now gathered by SoundScan via a collection of the number of barcode scans a record received while airplay was to be compiled by broadcast data systems, which continuously monitored what songs were being played on radio. One, as the decade progressed, a growing trend in the music industry was to promote songs to radio without the release of the commercially available singles in an attempt by record companies to boost album sales. Because such release was required to chart on the Hot 100, many popular songs that were hits on top 40 radio never made it onto the chart. Beginning December 5, 1998, the Hot 100 changed from being a singles chart to a songs chart too. Not only did Billboard start allowing airplay only tracks to chart, it broadened its radio panel to include R&B, adult R&B, mainstream rock, triple rock, and country outlets, which was formerly confined to the mainstream top 40, rhythmic top 40, adult top 40, adult contemporary, and modern rock formats. 3. Another Day in Paradise by Phil Collins began the 1990s in the number one position, spending the first 2 weeks of the decade on top. But its first week at number one was on the chart dated December 23, 1989. Santana's Smooth featuring Rob Thomas finished the decade and began the next with a 12-week run atop the Hot 100.
looks like a star in the distance. Game has to shut down just to load a galaxy map. What was that song that I found the other day? I wish I could search through my Watch Later playlist. Because it was like 50 videos ago. There's 2,600 videos on my Watch Later playlist. Sagittarius A. Yeah, let's journey to the center of the galaxy. Why not? I don't know how far I can go. So I'll go to that one that's on the way. Well, I have to pay $1,000 to go. Where was I at? I'm over here. Let me go, whatever. Hey, which one was I at? I'm at this one. Okay. So I'll go to this one. Clock route. Okay. Fuel star. Starting system map. Some ships that are shooting at me or something. How do I get to that place? Oh, is it this one? So it's less than 1 year away? 7 light years away or something? Okay, so I'm trying to think. I'm gonna activate.
Frameshift drive charging.
Maybe I could showcase a couple more PlayStation or Nintendo console games. Believe it or not, that's all using the Surface Pro 3 official Microsoft tablet slash laptop from 2013. Now I think they have like the Surface Pro 5. What's up? Is the game over or? Oh, it's George McRae, I Get Lifted song. So let me look up the lyrics over there. Can this game just shut down? Is there some kind of a problem? I have to freaking park the ship just to shut it down? No, you're getting shut down. Okay. And the launcher. I guess that's all for now. I don't even remember what game this is. Oh, StarCraft. That's what it was gonna be. Oh, this is Driver Parallel Lines. I don't remember it working. similar themed game from Nintendo. Comparatively. Instead of doing the campaign, I was just going to do this. Building a probe right now, it shows up in the corner.
You have not enough minerals.
Video.